He cleared him. Granite. He's only changed small things on it since you played it. Oh no! Oh no! Brishad has been killed. He left you space. He left you space. For sure. No, it didn't. This is how Liberty dies. Yep. No, you hit the pole, and then you hit the guy. No. You murdered him immediately. He left you space! I watched him! No, where'd Vinko? He's running on the track. Close racing. Can't see me. I don't know what else he's gonna do. I know he's gotta do at least a G-Fred after this, but I don't know if that's gonna be immediately after this. Might do Averick. You missed two races earlier. Me and Vinko are having a very furious fight right now. Because these cars are very slow. Here they go past me. Alright. Group got by me. I'm scared for this group though. Oh man, Vinko's gonna be so mad. He finally got a run on me and the other car has messed up his run. And now he has to sit behind me again. He actually got a run on me and then the cars went past him, knocked him into me, ruined his momentum. Ovinko is getting very mad. Oh, we still got a fast car to pass us. Okay, he's gonna make it. We're good. He got us before any account of the corners. No, Jacques. Dang, my flare wasn't fast enough. I was shooting flares at him. Oh! Jenna, please tell me you saw that. Just face planted straight into that rock. I mean, he was like a lap down. See him on the map. No, I see him on the map already. No, I already see him on the map. Yeah, he's gonna pass us. No, he's gonna need a Vinko first. He just got a Vinko. No, Quicks! Quicks just wrecked me.
Navigate. Oh, no. Oh, I left. DNF'd right at the moment of overtake.